3D printed this, which is the perfect example of why 3D printing at home is so useful. Because I have this annoying problem with my coffee machine where big cups just don't fit underneath. So all I had to do was model this basic drip tray, print it in some heat resistant PETG, tidy up these edges once it was finished, and now only 1 hour and less than a dollar later, this slots in here and I can use the biggest cup I like for my coffees.